good afternoon. I would like to take the time to make sure that people understand highest profits and option trading. The biggest option trading entries are coming with the headline events that move turbo option prices higher and or lower. The earnings season is another. The analyst upgrades or downgrades from the news produces the biggest gains. Companies that have events with their sector analyst events, then the firm is asking questions, a lot of questions, that will move the option trading to levels much higher that most never ever see in option trading. So I'm going to give an example right here. Turbo option trading on all of the menu items are high frequency algorithmic. We are a market making firm. There is no other market making firm on the internet. Go find one. You're not. Not only that, we're the only market maker in the option pit. We control the option so that you can, what? Make a lot of money. We're going to use the Amazon earnings that came out, and they missed their numbers. They guided the quarter kind of flat compared to where they were. It dropped $62 that day, and that was an earnings announcement that provides 200, 300, 400, 500% gains in the options that they take out all of the call premium. And oh yes, we're giving you the live order entries on those. So we do want you to have a clear understanding of where analyst upgrades, downgrades, earnings report releases, headline event could be that they give a warning on the quarter, meaning that they're not going to make their earnings for the next quarter. And that there, too, will drive these option prices, whether it's on the call side, whether it's on the put side. One of the things that we urge you to do is that we urge you to do what? Take our free 5-day trial. And during that free 5-day trial, you're going to be involved with the live entry and exits right there in front of you. The market maker division will put you in things. When you got a $62 gap down and after hours it hit $7.45, and then today we were up like $14, a lot of short covering in here, but that was the bid pop off of the bottom, and that was a lot of money.